There you go.
Hi, this is Osvaldo from VanMusic, and we're here with Joel Plaskett. He just played the SHOREfest here on Sunset Beach.
How do you feel? It was really good, eh?
Oh, I had a great time.
Awesome day, too.
Just got off a plane in Nova Scotia, landed, came straight to the venue and played. So, a little jet lag, but I had a good time up on stage. Yeah, great venue, gorgeous. I mean, you know.
Yeah, I think this is the first time, the first year that they're doing this, so it's an amazing initiative. Are you on tour right now?
It's all weekend festival shows, stuff like that. So, yeah, on tour, but I'm at home for part of the week and then I'm off again, you know.
Okay.
It's just a summer of go here, go there, ping pong and every which way.
Where's your hometown?
Halifax, Dartmouth, Nova Scotia.
Okay.
Yeah.
And new CDs, you have a...
I got a new record that came out in March. I guess it's our 8th, something like that. Just keep rocking along, man. I'm kind of losing track of what's going on, but I've been supporting this record called Scrappy Happiness since March. And that'll take me through the rest of the year, and then I'm sure I'll get busy on something else next year.
Do you generally play by yourself, or do you have
I have a band a lot of the time. My band, The Emergency. Two other guys, sometimes three, and then. But today I came and had my father accompany me. I mean, the band wasn't available for this gig, and we came through full band the past two times, so I thought it might be kind of nice to bring an acoustic show for this.
Yeah. That was actually really emotional to have. You said that you learned everything that you know from him.
I might have been. I might have been exaggerating a little, but no, my dad taught me a lot, all the early guitar stuff I learned. So he was a big influence on me. So when we play together, it makes a lot of sense. Because the way he plays is something that I've inherited from him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, I guess he must be proud of you, no? All of what you have achieved. I think you're one of the best folk singers in Canada.
Well, thanks. So, yeah. No, I love playing.
You've been here, were you here in the Folk Fest too? Like last year
as part of the Folk Festival. Yeah. That was a full band show. We came out rocking for that.
Awesome. Yeah. Where can people find your music?
Best place to start online is, the stores. Certainly vinyl shops are carrying all the vinyl in Canada in particular. But you know, the website's always a good leaping off point.
What's the website?
www.joelplaskett.com. JoelPlaskett.
Cool.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you.